Hundreds of people lined up around the block this morning for the grand opening of Renys department store along Congress Street in downtown Portland. The new store fills the space left behind when L.L. Bean and Olympia Sports moved out last year. News 8's Steve Minnick joins us from the newsroom with more on this Project Economy report. Steve?
Well, Tracy, if today's grand opening is any indication, it looks like this could be a successful spot for Renys, the first outright department store to open in downtown Portland in more than two decades.
It gives a place in downtown Portland where you can buy stuff you need every day.
Owner John Renny is confident he's filling a huge void downtown.
Lunch for the week.
And points to the number of shoppers here who either work or live within a few blocks of the new store.
Awesome. It's wonderful because if I have to get a birthday gift or anything, I can run up here and get it now. It's within walking distance.
We're next door neighbors. We work at Diversified Communications. It's a great deal. Renys is sort of a Maine heritage.
It's that reputation which Renny believes will allow him to succeed in this location. A success the owner of this Mr. Bagel right across the street is banking on.
Really
he says small shops like his desperately needed the sort of destination store to replace the popular L.L. Bean.
Well, obviously, it's going to bring in increased traffic. It's great. They've done a great job on the front of the shop. I was actually in there earlier on, and it was just great to see so many people in there.
This new store brings with it nearly 50 new jobs.
How big are you looking for?
For Matt Carl, the end of a long job search and the finicky lobster business.
Oh, it meant for me a full-time job, benefits, and a job that definitely wasn't based on the weather.
Renny says he could not have asked for a more successful grand opening.
The brown wagon.
And quips that downtown finally has a store that sells socks.
We hear from people, person after person, that says, you know, I got to go to the mall to get this. I got to go to the mall to get that. Well, now they don't.
62 years in the business, this is Renny's 15th store, but it's the first effort to crack a major urban area. In the newsroom, Steve Minnick, News 8.